The Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Office says dive teams are resuming their efforts to salvage the Conception. The operation was previously halted due to weather conditions.